inside. Go, go, go.
What's up, everybody?
Low tire pressure. Stay clear of the curbs.
This is going to be my last race of the week. So I thought I'd try recording it. Let's see how it goes.
Slow car ahead.
I don't know why I do this every time.
Yellow flag, be careful. Slow car ahead. Yellow flag, yes, that's
good. Go, go, go. First lap is warm up. Alright, let's do push lap.
Sector 2.
No good. Yes, okay, cool, fastest lap. I am stoked. Okay. Oh my goodness. Where did that come from? Alright. Can we get 34s before the weekend closes out? Oh my goodness. That was, oh my god, I can't even explain how stoked that. Thank you. Okay. Delighted with that. I am, yeah, can't even explain how happy I am with that. That's crazy that the guy's doing it in a Honda too. Okay. Ah, I meant to save that replay. We'll have to watch it there. Okay, so just trying to see where I'm losing. So first sector, I'm down a tenth. I think I know where I'm doing that. It's the turn one. Okay. I was really close with the guys behind, so. Look, if I can come away with like P7, that's fine. But I'm gonna fight for P5. I think we deserve to be here. And yeah, let's see how it goes. There's a new I don't know, like I'm trying new gearing for the final corner, and that's giving me a much better run down the line, because I feel like I'm losing to the McLarens particularly, because I'm not getting a good enough exit. So we'll see how that works out, and I just obviously need to compensate for the extra speed down into turn one, which is why I'm losing that tenth, because I'm coming there faster. All right. I'm not going to psych myself out too much. It was a good sesh. Yeah, let's go for it. Also, I have a bit of a, sorry if I made drinking noises.
30 seconds.
I have a bit of a, what's the word? A report pending.
20 seconds.
I don't know if that's the right word. So, I'm trying to get my safety rating up, so that I don't lose too much for Spa next week. Definitely off the pace in Zandvoort.
Going double file.
And yeah, managed to pull off some pace now in the end. Wish I had it in the beginning.
No time pressure, stay clear of the curbs.
But okay, let's focus on this week. This week's final race for myself. Bring home top 10, sure, why not? Extra careful then with the turn on so we don't die. That was too close. Thank you. Oh no! Oh, what happened there? Missed the downshift. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that's a lot of pressure off my shoulders. Tire pressures are dropping like crazy. Getting so distracted. Need to just focus. Let's catch the guy up now. Give ourselves a goal. Thank you. That is a win for me, lads. That is a win for me. That was an insane way to finish the week, for sure. Sorry, I need to be looking at you guys. Set the best lap time of the week, and also the best lap time in race in the week. So, feeling good. Feeling really good. There was no incidents, which is insane. Just high pressure all the time. I suppose lap one was kind of the most crazy, but we almost lost it in the beginning. Right here. That was really, really close to losing it. Let's watch it a bit, maybe in slow motion. So, number 6, those are on the outside. He's done this before. He's clearly done this before. But I knew I would get a better run, and I just had to line up this next corner. And that was also really close. Mr. Man was like, nope, not even a chance. Just went. And ultimately, that was the most crazy move of the whole race. I mean, it wasn't crazy, but that was determining my position. So, man, what a week of racing at Zandvoort. It was amazing. I haven't raced here for so long until this week. So it took a lot of time to get used to quite a few things. What I might do later, maybe in the next 5 minutes or so, is just do a recap, like a quality recap for myself for the next time we race here again, just so that I know all my braking markers, things that I find important, and get myself up to speed quicker. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you did, hope you enjoyed it. Hope it was fun, and I'll catch you on the next one. Cheers.